$7,500 and sent to their minor league club from the South Atlantic League. His name was Henry Aaron, and when his club traveled throughout the South,